In a world where a man named after a city comes to that city to vaunt his contract in front of the man representing that city. That city is Houston. The man, Justin Houston. The man he's paid more than, Justin James.
All I know is, you mess with me, you got problems. That's all I know.
What are the chances Houston's middle name is James? Do cities even have middle names? That'd be crazy. Coming Sunday, September 13th, week 1, A New Hope.